Good. And then back again the other way. Now just compress the canter a little bit more, have him a touch more on his hind legs, but he stays as through as that. Just put him on his thumb a little bit more here now. Just change the balance a touch more. Touch more, whoa. Whoa, there you go. Good. Circle. Let's get him back to order, organized and under you. So you're now finding where it's easiest for him to jump and working him so he has to put a little more effort in. On his hind legs. Whoa. 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 So it's a little bit there where we got to go, Dan, so he doesn't do that last bit of dragging because you always give him the sweet ride because that's where he has to function. But go one more time, ride the jump in a small step. So they just got to start working a touch more. Super. One more time like that. Having that balance so you can soften in the last stride and he doesn't fall to pieces. Good. Back again. A little straighter on the fence as he doesn't slip to the left a little bit. Good. 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 It's a little bit like I have to work a little more, but it's also the politeness. If I say stay with me, they shouldn't just push that fence because the fence is a bunch of things. Stay on your edge. They're on your ears, then you can just soften in the base of the neck, but there's a little bit of pulling, you're going to be pulling all the way through the base. Organize them, legs on. Smaller. Smaller. Again, try to have the same discipline on the second fence as you have on the first one so you don't let him completely roll out of your grip. Good, like that canter. Now sit on him in that canter. Relax. Nice. Circle, get him organized. And then back all the way like you had him there. That was exactly where I want you him to be. Okay. Still want you to pull through you a little bit too much. You just keep working on that. So you keep him on the hind legs. Whoa, whoa, and relax. That's the one. See there, he started exploding. When he's that good, you just follow his mouth a little bit more and finish the jump. Excellent canter there. Keep him comfortable there. Now on the hind legs. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. Good, and relax. Nice. Good boy, well done. Patience, patience. There you go, relax. There you go. Slow, slow him down. Circle, circle. Just get the balance back. And then load that gun again on the hind legs. Patience. Good little rub. Okay, back again. You felt that he was just like a little bit towing through you there in the last strides and then he didn't do this. Thanks for scraping that off. We need to put a little dirt on the other side. Nice.
Still gotta feel the connection that the horses are traveling a little more through the body. Good. Okay, just walk him. So it's a little bit slower stride, organized. A little more open and then come around here and close again. So you just keep working that different ride. Close them. Now really sit on him on the turn, sit on him. Perfect. Well done. Relax into his back, feel it, feel it. Good boy. Nice. Don't rattle him now, just let the stride grow elastically. Good leg on. Then read the bend. And now squeeze, squeeze him through it. Squeeze. Good. Calm with